The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Then many times I be busting them up like a pimple, stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show, so I bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
That's what's up. Introducing the champ.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. Even legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Jeez. Drives a foot into the stomach. Ooh. Oh, what a kick. Oh, ouch. Ooh, a sharp kick. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
R-Truth saying a little what's up to the WWE Universe.
Evades their offense.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Reigns has always been a powerhouse. How crucial is avoiding those big maneuvers for anyone hoping to defeat him?
It's the whole ball game, Cole. Reigns can be whittled down, but you have to avoid that one big attack because it is a game changer. You make him miss, you have your chance.
Ridiculous. The champion's down, the champion's down. Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion.
Staying in this one. Ooh.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Turns that back on Truth. Put her in position now. The fight could get very dangerous out of ringside now. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Reigns hoists him up. All the way up. Wow! Niagara driver.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
What a reversal by Reigns. And there's the Uranagi. Landed them. The challenger eating up some damage. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
No, trapping the arm.
Vicious stomp to the hand. And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Reversal! What a counter!
Oof, nailed the midsection. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Set him up for something here.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Oh,
shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
A snapmare could set something else up.
With the championship on the line.
Kicks out before the two count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
You can see Truth's eyes tracking the enemy now.
The midsection, here we go.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That's gotta be it. Two!
Up on the victory parade.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
In the hard way. Ooh, right to the gut.
Broken up with a savage headbutt.
And the heat there.
Sky! Way up there.
Right in the bread basket.
Kick him again.
Oh, I love this, guys. Couple punches, little body. Fisto action. Get down. Bam! Bring it home.
R-Truth saying a little what's up to the WWE Universe.
Ooh, boom, what a kick.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
What a suplex.
And here he comes.
This changes the game right here.
You can say that again, Cole. Not only change it, it might end the game.
Perfect. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Oh, look at this.
I don't
want...
Two. Oh, two. What's up? Gonna see a new champ.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? And he gets sent back into the ring. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
And it's a long way down. Yeah.
Uh-oh, this is risky. This is dangerous.
For the championship.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, R-Truth.
A brutal loss for our champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here.